This tutorial will show you how to manage and monitor your internet speed with help from Selfishnet. This tutorial has specifically made for the users of Windows 11. The process is pretty the same for other Windows versions, but a few things are different for Windows 11. To use Selfishnet on Windows 11, you need to download three tiny utilities: Winrar, Selfishnet, and WinPCAP drivers. You may find the download links in the video description. First of all, download and install Winrar. We need Winrar to extract Selfishnet program files. Look in the description for the download link. After Winrar installation, you now need to install WinPCAP drivers. Selfishnet will not work without WinPCAP drivers. The link to WinPCAP drivers is in the description box. Now we will extract the program files of Selfishnet. If not yet downloaded, you can download it from the link given in the description box below. Right-click on the Selfishnet RAR file and click on Show More Options. Hover the mouse cursor over the WinRAR drop-down menu and choose Extract here. With the Extract Files option, you can locate your preferred place to extract Selfishnet. Open up the extracted folder of Selfishnet. It requires administrative privileges. To permanently run Selfishnet as administrator, right-click on Selfishnet application and go to the Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check mark, run this program as an administrator option, and click OK to save the settings. Launch Selfishnet application. Selfishnet requires .NET Framework 3.0. Setup will download and install required .NET Framework version if your copy of Windows 11 does not have this necessary component. Click on Download and Install This Feature option to let it download and install. This process may take 5 to 15 minutes, depending on the download speed. .NET Framework installation is complete, and Selfishnet is ready to use. Open Selfishnet application. Choose Wi-Fi adapter from the drop-down menu. If you have installed any Android emulator or virtualization software, if not, then click OK. To scan to detect connected devices, click on the Network Discovery button. Once the scan is complete, activate it by clicking the lightning sign icon. You have now two options. You can either allow a device to use a specific amount of upload and download speed, or completely block a connected device from using the internet. To assign a specific amount of download and upload speed for a connected PC, laptop, or phone user, enter the desired amount and press Enter. You can completely block any of connected devices by checking mark this option. Hopefully this quick tutorial for Windows 11 users has been useful and informative. Selfishnet is not a permanent solution. Everything will go default if you close Selfishnet or turn off your device. If you could not understand any point, contact us via the comment section. We will try to help you in the comment.
Please visit softsuggestor.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.